Guess whose turn it is? Come on, watch it. We have a special delivery.
It was what probably
he saw about
It's been almost 20 years since we met them.
Yeah. But I mean, we met you guys at
the wedding or at the Sky Bar?
Yeah. Something.
At
something.
Bar and the wedding.
Yeah.
It's been a crazy couple of weeks.
Now there's, we were on, they did a newspaper article on us. Now last night we were on the news on Channel 7.
And then this morning we were on the ticker tape on the Today Show.
Today Show, they had us on Today Show. It's crazy.
It's just gotten out of hand.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I did her one time at Ruby Tuesday. I had Sweet Adeline come and sing for her. And her daughter in Niceville was with Dawn.
Yeah,
she was there, and her husband joined us. And she went, why don't you ever do things like
that?
Hang on.
Oh, that's great.
Okay, we got one more for you.
Go ahead.
All right. Here we go. You're good, you're good.
When the lights go down in the city, when the sun shines on the bay, do I want to be there? Yeah, in my city.
75th birthday at Two Trees Restaurant over at the golf course, and I surprised her. We were going to go for whatever the reason was.
Dinner.
It was a dinner. They were having a late thing.
Yeah.
So I tricked her to getting in there, and they had the door closed. We walked in, and they all surprised me. And I had a ton of people, and It shocked me because Dawn flew Lisa here.
Wow.
As a surprise, and they came. I wasn't expecting that either.
Wow.
You know what?
It was really great.
I found out later that I had forgotten to take my high blood pressure medicine for a week. And I start getting really dizzy. And I thought I was going to die of shock, but I thought. Afterwards, I thought, no, God wouldn't let me die because Lisa and Kevin never get over it. They killed their mom with a surprise party.